Hey everybody, that's the wrap up on the mobile table saw cart for the shop. Came out pretty well. I still need to route tracks for the miter gauge to pass through when I'm cross cutting things using the miter gauge. That's only gonna take about 15 minutes on another day. Just out of time today. So that's probably all I was gonna be able to film for this week. Thing's pretty good. It's about 30 inches wide. I got like a 27 inch work surface coming off the back on the outfeed table. As you saw, it holds my dust collection. Whole thing again, about $70 total materials, including the casters, lags, and all this lumber. This is just relatively cheap BC plywood. It's not the best stuff, but I was doing this, again, I'm doing all this shop stuff on very little time budget, and I want to do very little material budget. This is going to work fine. I've had tables like this in the past. Got some underneath storage. Going to be able to put other tools down there. And got this little clampable edge all the way around. So if I want to work on top of it, I got an edge to clamp to. That thing came out pretty well. Going to keep on working on the shop. Probably going to do a pegboard system on the back wall next. And then start to do some vertical storage, fastener storage, stuff like that. And as I said, getting ready for a broadcast coming up next year. And we're going to use this space basically as a studio for that broadcast. Plus, I'm going to make stuff in it. What'd you think of the table saw cart? You got one like it? You got any suggestions that don't involve increasing budget or increasing time too much? It's about 6 hours. Let me know. I'm always open to critique. As always, thanks for watching. I'm Ethan James with TheHonestCarpenter.com. See you next time.